We are fortunate to have Qari Syed Sadaqat Ali among us. He does not need much introduction. He's well known for his service reading the Quran, and he received the Sitara Imtiaz, which is the Medal of Distinction from the government of Pakistan. And he studied the Quran with the legendary Qari AbdulBasi Abdussamed in Egypt. So I would like to ask Qari Syed Sadaqat Ali to please come up here and Bismillah, and we will inshallah hear for the beautiful recitation. And we would also like to invite Ustad Ali Atai and Al-Hajj Muhammad Noor Jalal to come up here. Please also take a seat on the stage. And once again, we extend a very warm welcome to all who are here, our beloved Imam Wathiq for Tucson is here. So good to see everyone here. Imam Didmar is here. And tomorrow there's a program in the Masjid UICA, where Imam Didmar's Masjid, and it is the sacred knowledge and prophetic tradition in turbulent times. Extremely important reminder and lesson tomorrow from Ustad Ali Atai.
I want to also welcome Zaytuna College. Ustad Abdullah Ali is here, Ustad Ali Atai. And they had a very busy weekend in the community with Zaytuna College at ASU and different masajids. And as you know, Zaytuna College is a very important institution for American Muslims. And we encourage you all to support Zaytuna College. Welcome, Ustad Abdullah Ali and Yusuf Masood, for coming here. And this program is going alive worldwide through Qari Syed Sadaqat Ali, where a lot of people listen to him, and inshallah. Naqshbandiya Foundation, through efforts of Brother Bilal Siddiqui, is also doing it alive.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
ويخشونه ولا
وكفى بالله حسيبا ما كان على النبي من حرج فيما فرض الله له سنة الله في الذين خلوا من قبل وكان أمر الله قدرا مقدورا الذين يبلغون رسالات الله ويخشونه ولا يخشون أحدا وكفى بالله حسيبا ما كان محمد أبا ولكن رسول الله
سبحان الله ما شاء الله
ولكن رسول الله وخاتم النبي ما كان محمد أبا أحد من رجالكم ولكن رسول الله وخاتم النبيين وكان وأعد لهم أجرا كريما هو الذي يصلي الذي يصلي عليكم تحيتهم يوم يلقونه سلام وأعد لهم أجرا يا أيها النبي يا وبشر المؤمنين وبشر المؤمنين وبشر المؤمنين وبشر المؤمنين وبشر المؤمنين وبشر وكفى بالله وكيلا بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر الذي
Now I'm going to recite a qasida in Arabic language, and all of you can join me.
لله دا أنت شمس أنت أنت بدر أنت شمس أنت بدر أنت نور على نور أنت شمس أنت بدر أنت نور على نور أنت مصباح سرية يا حبيبي يا رسول